Hey everybody, it's Aaron here again, and so I'm doing another quick little video. This one's I'm doing on a 5x7 hope. It's actually for my sister-in-law. So I guess a pretty simple one. I mean, all I'm doing is putting some names on some fabric for her. But here's what I got going on. So my embroidery machine, I got a free sample or a free disc of this Bernette embroidery software. And it's just a simple program. I mean, mostly it's just, I can do lettering pretty easy. But as you can see, I'm doing paisley first. And I got Mila, Grace, Paige, Eva. And this is the fabric for paisley. And we're just gonna do all of them in the yellow. It's going to be about 1.5 inches tall, about 5 inches wide, 6 inches wide. But this is what we're going to be doing. Pretty simple. And I'll just do it's just a quick video of it.